Beta blockers, let us study the various mnemonics that you need to know. The first is for cardioselective beta blockers. The cardioselective beta blockers, the mnemonic is new beta blockers act exclusively at myocardium. And the drugs which act only on beta 1 receptors, okay, these are your nebivolol. Then you have bitaxolol, you have bisoprolol, atenolol, esmolol, which is a short-acting beta blocker. Then you have acebutolol, and finally metoprolol. These are your cardioselective beta blockers. Then there are few beta blockers which have partial agonistic activity at beta 1 receptors. The mnemonic for them is contain partial agonistic activity. C for celiprolol, P for pindolol, A for acebutolol, A for not atenolol but L-prinolol. Then there are few beta blockers which have local anesthetic property or membrane stabilizing action by blocking your sodium channels. So the mnemonic is possess membrane stabilizing local anesthetic property. So A, P for pindolol, P for propranolol. So two P's, L for labetalol, M for metoprolol, and A for acebutolol. These are your beta blockers which have membrane stabilizing action. Now coming to the last mnemonic. So the last mnemonic is beta blockers which are lipid insoluble. The mnemonic is not soluble A, B, C, where N stands for nadolol, S for sotalol. These are mainly excreted in kidney, so they are unsafe in renal failure. Acebutolol, bisoprolol, bitaxolol, and finally we have your celiprolol. Okay, so these are various mnemonics that you need to know in beta blockers. And guys, I also take few revision sessions on Unacademy learning app. So I am taking these fast revision sessions daily at 10 p.m. where I take few spotter sessions in radiology, few integrated sessions related to radiology, pharmacology, microbiology at 10 p.m. Join me for the sessions. Download the Unacademy learning app. Use my code HimanshuMMC. And if you are going for plus subscription, you can use this code to get a 10% discount. So guys, let me know if these short videos are helpful to you so that I can come up with more such videos for you guys. Thank you.